February 2nd, 2015, Groundhog Day. I'll show you what happened. It's been so windy out here. People don't believe what I'm talking about when I'm saying it's windy out here. I want you to look at my plastic. That was all over there by the chimney. I had to pull that. It took me almost 4 or 5 minutes just to get that plastic where I could put something on top of it. And I just, you know, I gave up on this stuff right here. This is thick gauge plastic. I've got, see, I don't have any, I don't, call me stupid. I don't have anything to put anything on here that's got any weight. Hence, a tiller, a dolly over there, a two-wheeler, hot water heater, 4x4s. You know, I got boards and stuff all around here on this plastic. Totally different from what I wanted to do. I wanted to draw a trench with 1x3s, go down and push the plastic down in the ground and put soil all around the edges. Haven't had the time to do it or the health. And that's what happens. So, getting really, 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 really disgusted about this. Get ready to pull it all off and say, fuck it. It's 8:10, by the way, a.m.